This is Sadiq. Today I'll show you how to send data over in queue using RabbitMQ. Like this is XML encryption data, as my friend has requested me. So I am creating one project here, Rabbit XML encryption, and here that I am creating I'm drawing here HTTP listener. Okay, and then string 2 byte array for encryption element. AMQP. Object to string. Okay, so this is a sender. Let me name it QP. I have to create a receiver as well here. Now everything set, let me create the probe elements here and keeping the same first HTTP private XML and method I'm keeping post. Okay, and encryption I'm going to use the create global element here. Keeping default here. Okay, forget to change one thing here. We have to choose the XML encryptor instead of JC because we are doing the JC encryption here. We have to do here, confusion here, we go here, and this is the XML. Okay, so it has to be encrypted because we are doing encryption here. Okay, now I go to here, I use the this queue name here, the queue name here, let me make the configuration here, for the topic, variable, connection, sorry, reference, global element, protocol, I'm using the same here, not doing any change. Okay. And here this must send to MQ payload. Okay, so encryption, the encryption here I want to save with the same thing, all the configuration here we are doing the encryption both. Okay, same thing I'm keeping here. It to see what not fields is okay. It's okay. But the value. Okay. I can put the conclusion Q here. Okay. Topic. Okay. That's everything. Everything is set now. Let us start the application now. Let me open the Postman. See what HTTP configure me and the XML. Okay. Which is same. Is deployed properly. Change here. Let me check what I missed here. Okay, in the connector, I forget to mention some points here. Let me go, reconnection, it's fine. Let me check. This is okay, this protocol is fine. Okay, everything is okay now. See what we have missed here. Okay, sorry. I incorrect. I have to go in general. I have to select this should be advanced. Sorry, in advanced, I have to only one way. Sorry, it's my fault here. In advanced, you have to one way only. Okay, it's not listing anything. Okay, same thing I have to do here as well. But I has to be only one way. Okay. Let me start the user again. Okay, so let me send request now. You see the data encrypted here, and you can see here that data you can see data here. If I'll send some more request, you'll see the data here. Okay, so how soon you send data, it will come like this way, and you can see that data which we have sent over RabbitMQ. Let me check. Yeah, sorry. Payload. This is the message. Okay. Let me stop. Start again. So this is the last. I want to just show the message. Last message. What we received by the once we sent to the queue, it will receive by the receiver. So I'll show you that this is encrypted data over here. Now I'll show you the what we received from Q. Okay. So I kept here. I sending data here. And I'll show you the message. You see, this is the final message. Because we send an encrypted data over here, but as we have decryption here, it decrypted and we got this message. Thank you so much. So and you can see the RabbitMQ. There's a lot of message here. Okay. You can check. You can take here and you can send more data. You can send, you can see the more response. Okay, see the data. Thank you so much. Enjoy, please enjoy video. Next, I'll show some more video for some more R&D. Thank you so much. Thanks.